Pudding. We perform here every Saturday night. Who's here? Who here has never seen improv before? Ever. Wow, oh, cool. Nice. That's awesome. Thank you so much for coming. We love to have you here. So everything you're gonna see is made up on the spot entirely. There's no audience participation aside from this right here. I'm gonna ask you for a word, you're gonna give me a word. So please, give me a word of anything in the universe.
Outlet.
Outlet, thank you so much.
Outlet.
Guys, I just gotta fight everybody.
No, you gotta find a healthier...
There's some better way you can do
it. Release your emotions through, I paint.
Yeah,
and
man.
And then you punch your fist through your canvas?
No, but I put a punch of a color on there. It's beautiful. It's amazing. It's cathartic.
I look at art.
You are making me and your father so proud going and getting an electrical engineering degree. Mm-hmm. You are doing the whole family such a big service since none of us are very smart about it.
Just so I can set up my sound system.
Devin, the power's gone out in the entire city. And he's out there.
I know he's getting closer.
You can almost hear him.
Laughing, cackling in the darkness. He's been a vigilante for far too long. I fear he's crossed the line. Commissioner, we've got to put a stop to him.
Phil.
This is where all the trash from the river empties into one big trash pile in the ocean.
And how sad, only 15 feet from the church.
We're thinking about building a separate building on top of the trash pile.
Or just worship the trash.
If we have to, we will.
I find as though God could be anywhere.
But you can't, you gotta admit it's a good real estate opportunity.
Too many people in this office. Too many. Far too many. We have to get some out. ASAP.
You gonna quit? I'm gonna be sad, man, because I kinda like seeing you every day.
That's not what I was saying at all.
But if I just take your, as long as you're leaving, I can have your money.
No. I was starting a conversation. You're jumping way, like, three spaces ahead of me on the board.
Hey, Gary, so crowded in here.
I'm not leaving. Today.
Thank God. It is way too crowded in here.
I was just making small talk, and he's just kind of taking it way further than I was.
I'm moving desks because that part is super crowded.
All right, well, that's my desk, so don't move there.
I'm here to conduct your exit interview. Can you tell us what you...
Hi. Pleasure to be aboard.
Hi. So good to have you. So I'm going to double team this. We're going to double team the exit and the entrance interview.
Gary used to actually have a lot of things that he liked up in here.
Hold on.
Yeah.
I was just making conversation.
Gary! Oh, so good to see you.
I know, talking to your children about their entertainment systems is so complicated. Like, I just wish there was like a guidebook for parents when it comes to that sort of thing.
I know, I just feel like we're so disconnected.
Okay. This is PlayStation 2. See that? It's black. Don't confuse it with the PlayStation 3, which is also black. But this one is more round.
They're all rectangles to me.
Well, look at the shapes. Hey man, I dare you to go in that store and ask for an Xbox.
Oh.
It's... Yeah, go in there and say you need an extra controller too, because of your 12-inch subs.
Mm-hmm. Good one, Professor Johnson.
Take, for instance, this tin can, or this discarded piece of cellophane. This is an empty vessel. just like your body is an empty vessel. And this is transparent, just like your soul is transparent.
You're friggin' opening my eyes over here.
If I put the cellophane in the can, well...
That's friggin' odd.
It represents a human being with a soul inside.
Uh-huh. Oh, I see that.
I'm so glad you decided to go on a trash pickup day with us. Some groups like to throw it away, but, you know, we think it's a bit more special than that.
Yeah. Everything is more special eventually. Like, look, ready? Look in my sack of trash, right? But then watch.
Different sack.
Totally different now!
And as part of your first communion, I present to you...
Yeah.
The discarded wrapper of string cheese with the name.
Transubstantiation, motherfucker, that just became the body.
Hey, man! Craig?
Yeah.
Craig, hey!
Sick of all the traffic on this street, you know? There's way too many people in this neighborhood.
You're leaving?
No,
Greg, listen, I'm sorry I forgot your name, but, like, you can't go.
Greg, your home is lovely.
Oh, thanks. Thank you.
You already have people looking at your home
from
you?
No, it's just,
I was in the bathroom. $200,000.
Wait, what? You were in my bathroom?
Yeah.
I just got up and
checked. $200,000. That's my final offer.
Where you? What?
Honey,
let's
not be overeager. Maybe we can get it for cheaper. I mean, I feel like we already
Greg,
have.
He nodded, yes. Greg, listen, I like you, but now you're technically trespassing. We can't have vagrants in our neighborhood, okay?
Give me a situation about I got a call about an unwanted vagrant.
It's a new home.
Hold up. I was just making conversation.
You're the only man in this entire city who's not afraid of the dark. So it's up to you. You've got to stop the killer, Phil.
I told everybody. I tried to spread the word. Nightlights are a bubble, protecting everyone in an illusion of light. But it's time for everyone to embrace the dark along with me.
I wish everyone could just be a little bit more like you. Have just a little more of what you have.
There's someone out there with more like me. And he's the one turning all the lights out. Someone out there had as bereft an upbringing as me.
Oh, thank God. Oh, thank God, you're here, Phil. I don't know what I would have done without you. Oh, Lord, the lights went out. I thought I was done for.
We spent so much of our time looking this way.
It's okay.
Oh, Phil. Oh, Phil.
I'm going to keep my hand on it.
You need a man like you, Phil. Only you can save me.
Clever bastard. This one's trickier. This one, I will admit, is trickier to do in the pitch black.
Okay. Now, wait, do you know where the department keeps spare light bulbs?
I can't!
He took it.
Due to the increase in crime and, well, just general darkness, I, the mayor, am dictating that everyone in the neighborhood acquire bats to warn them of certain dangers in the area at night. Bats can see in the dark, fun fact. I didn't know that until my assistant here told me 14 minutes ago.
They're animals, though. We can't be.
So wait, there was that again?
We can't. They're animals.
They're animals.
They're animals.
anyone who is allergic to animals.
Man, I prepped you with like 4 pages of notes.
I was looking through it.
They're animals?
In the first line, they're an animal.
You were saying that they can see in the dark. They use echolocation. It's not even really...
Honey, just try to get some sleep. You're going to do fine tomorrow.
I don't know. There's a lot of reading material.
There
was a YouTube video or something.
Okay, you're going to be fine. I'm
gonna
turn off the light now. No
what
one
was
are.
That?
It's just the bats.
What are those?
These aren't. You work for the mayor who mandated they're all in people's houses now.
I don't. They're animals.
Yes, I understand.
Oh my God!
Oh my God! You need to calm down. You're here to help us. See?
They're just animals.
Kind, gentle animals.
Hey guys! Thanks for watching my video. Remember to subscribe to my channel. This is all about bats and what to feed them. And remember, you can subscribe down at the link down at the bottom. I've got 4 bats, but before I get to the... Dude! You're in this shot!
I hate you. I need to punch you in the face.
This is my problem, Kevin.
I don't care about your YouTube garbage, man.
Kevin, I know I gotta start that all over.
Fine! Start your life all over, because down a path, it's gonna be a failure.
No, man, what you gotta understand is that he's expressing himself in just a different way than you and me.
Punch a computer!
Yeah, you can't do that though. That's expensive.
Why
you gotta respect
punch
that. Wait, no, you could punch a computer, but that's not like that's speaking your truth, but it's not speaking your truth.
That is good. I like that.
This guy gets that. This guy knows. Yeah, this is that.
All I can say is that I get it out, you know? I get it out that way. So you feel like you're judging me, and it makes me want to punch you.
Whoa. Yeah. Go ahead.
No, don't.
No. This is good. Hang on.
No. Yeah, paint the target on your belly. That's nice.
No, hold on. I feel like we're gonna get somewhere here. We do keep not listening to him. Here we are, preaching expression.
Yeah.
And we've been ignoring his.
Okay, I'm gonna pretend it's a bunch of hypocrisy on his belly.
Hold on. Oh, this is good. Take out your phone and film this shit.
Hypocrisy.
Don't you post this on YouTube.
It's not going on YouTube.
All right, my little brother.
I know that's a trigger for you.
I went around the side and put the Y down here. It's a little bit curvy.
Okay.
Yeah. All do right. It.
Hit it. Oh, wow. I feel better, do you?
Dude, Joe, are you okay?
That's hot. That's hot.
Now you're gonna forget your art. How about you just be a punching bag as your new outlet?
Oh, no, this is your outlet.
No, I think you like it. I think you should get punched all over. Forever.
If that's what you think, I guess okay.
It does what I think. It is.
not a wordsmith, but that's not your
fault. I speak with thee.
Preach, brother.
I just wanted to buy a sound system, but you know, my son's the electrical engineer. I don't know too much about electronics and stuff, but
well,
my son is like wicked smart, okay?
Have you been to a Best Buy before?
Oh yeah, it's just like I like having that like extra knowledge like in my pocket. He's kind of like my back pocket know-it-all, you know? We're very close.
Where is he now?
Well, figuratively, he's in my back pocket. Literally, he's in college, probably going to his classes, doing those straight A things, you know.
So you're saying is you're a vulnerable trapper with not a whole lot of knowledge?
Okay, that took a turn, yeah. Okay.
You have pictures of your boy?
Of course I have pictures of my boy.
Yeah, let's get a look at him.
Fred, I don't know about this.
Well, they're on Facebook. I can't get signal. I wish he was here. He would know how to fix this. I don't have really good signal on my phone. I'll just go to my photos that are on the phone.
It's all right. Just tell me his name.
This is taking more turns than I thought it would.
What's his name?
I don't know. What kind of a Best Buy is this? Ow. And...
I don't know about this.
There he is.
Granted, the...
Hello, I would like to buy an Xbox and a controller.
Forgive me, Father, it's been 6 weeks since I took out the garbage.
That's right, it has. What happened to the den?
The what?
The den. When you don't take out 6 weeks' worth of garbage, it spills into the den.
You're assuming what my apartment looks like.
I'm not assuming anything.
Well, the fact is, Father, I haven't seen God in the garbage in quite a long time. And, I just don't know what to do. I have no... There's no light in my life. And I think garbage is just garbage. So
garbage is like the Rock of Gibraltar. On its own, just a rock. But when we import meaning to it, then it becomes something important.
Like Plymouth Rock.
Exactly.
Bless me, Father, for I have sinned.
Bless you.
The last 6 weeks I've been getting some splashback on the toilet seat.
Did not Peter receive a kiss from Judas?
He was betrayed. Jesus.
Jesus received.
You're a really bad priest.
Listen to my wisdom.
Sure.
Jesus received the kiss of Judas because he knew that it was God's will that he should sacrifice himself. Your buttocks are receiving this Judas kiss. So that it too may experience a modicum of cleanliness in an otherwise dirty process. Do you see?
How is it like the Rock of Gibraltar?
Have you seen the Rock of Gibraltar? Oblong in shape. The metaphor in this case is a visual one.
Can I pet your back?
What a day. These stupid people don't know where anything is in the dark. Idiots.
That's why they hired you guys, you know. That's what you guys should be proud. I mean, you've all got purpose now, yeah?
Sure, we got jobs.
Yeah, jobs.
We make money, we got health care, it's great.
It's pretty cool, you know. A lot of people are hurting, you know. A lot of people would really envy being in your position.
I mean, our rabies epidemic is gone. It's just, we're cured. No more rabies, and people are happy with bats now.
Yeah, precisely, right?
Symbiotic. We've kind of replaced dogs.
I think it's great, you know. I think a lot of people, you know, are sort of jealous that you guys take some of the jobs, but that's, you know, it's...
Hey, we don't take the jobs, all right? We work with the people on their jobs. you know?
Right.
Think about it. We guide them.
Exactly.
We're their eyes when they can't see.
All right, Batsy. I've been working the night shift for the last 25 years in this factory. And rumor has it that we're getting a little overcrowded here. And they're gonna start removing.
You're quitting?
No, I'm not quitting.
Flick! So here he is. The guy been turning off all the lights. I found your records. A sound engineering whiz kid, master of all electronics. Don't touch that switch. Wanted to bring the whole city back to the dark ages, so his ma wouldn't feel so inadequate. You can come in now, Mrs. Peterman. No, keep those hands away from those bombs. Keep those hands away from those bombs. Mrs. Peterman, your son's sitting there with his fingers on an electromagnetic pulse that could knock out every light in the city.
I know, he's always so good. He's so good at this. I'm like oddly sad and proud at the same time.
Mrs. Peterman, I need you to talk him down off this ledge. Mrs. Peterman, the police need the mother of this man to save our city, because we can't do it.
The police don't want me to tell you this, but I think you should do what your heart feels like. You're the smartest one in our family, and if this is what you want to do, I support you.
That bat works for the police. Don't you touch it. Don't you touch the bat. Don't you touch the bat.
I think this is all a big misunderstanding. He's an innocent. He's a baby, really. I can show you his pictures. He's such a baby. It's a baby face.
Yeah. Oh, he's cute. He's cute.
Look at him with the
he's good at
spaghetti.
That. Yeah,
yeah,
no,
no,
it looks like a half a mustache. That's
yeah,
cute.
Cute.
I like it. Hey, whoa! No whispering in back to the bat.
Back to the back to back to that.